Vacation husband of Naomi. WWE has been and forever will be a fixture in Jimmy Uso's life. Drop kick hits the mark.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Clothesline! Nailed it. Oh, what impact!
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Just launched.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Enough already.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Oof! You gotta believe this one's over!
What's this?
Incredible impact! Super kick!
What a strike!
Oh, what impact! Man, what a slam!
Knee drop!
Impact.
Scott Hall getting put in check here.
Well, we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Nailed it. Eric Rowan getting put in check here.
You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Oh.
Boom! Oh.
This could be huge.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that.
Come on, toughen up.
Overhand right lands.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And Rowan slips out of harm's way.
Witness from the big man.
Challenger starting to falter.
Man,
so much on the line here in the match for him.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, nasty impact.
Uh-oh. Soul kick. Super kick.
Good night.
Slam.
When this guy's on, look out.
Otis Dozovic got out of there in time.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Choke slam! Truly devastating, Cole. Nope, reverses it.
Flying forearm, knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh, what impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Oh man, Luke Harper really needs to dig down deep.
Finds the mark.
Would it be tough to bounce back from that one?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
He's got him where he wants him. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Toss to the outside.
Luke Harper's in trouble. Luke Harper is not going to like this.
Look at him, guys. He's out of it.
And not a very ideal spot for him to be out of it either.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
With the quickness.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
Oh, man. Face first. Big punch finds its mark. Belly to belly. Vicious.
Victory is on the horizon.
How is Hall going to remain alive?
Rowan's just playing.
Oh, my God. Like swinging a tree trunk.
Grief.
He can end it here. And he's heading back in.
Oh, man. What a strike.
more of this.
But now, can Jey Uso capitalize?
Back suplex face buster.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Oh, no. Luke Hall.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
How is Hall going to remain alive?
Yeah, he's got something special.
Beautiful technique. Can he finish the job?
Challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
He's playing with him now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Jimmy.
Boom, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Incoming.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body. This one is over. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Attack to the midsection.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Otis Dozovic got out of there in time.
Scott Hall turns it around.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right.
This might be it.
Oh, my. I don't think Nass saw that coming.
Elbow finds its mark.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Guys, Dozovic might have this one sewn up.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh. If Jey Uso hits this, this one's over.
Looking for the win.
Beautiful technique.
Jey should be able to cruise the victory here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh. Oh, choke slam.
Now it's time to counter.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Here comes the big swing.
Oh, nasty impact.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
We all know Scott Hall is dangerous, but you have to remember he enjoys nothing more than hurting and humiliating his opponents.
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the, the challenger simply outsiders it.
Put another check in the win column for Scott Hall.
Boom, what impact. Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
What a stomp. Good.
Super kick.
Ooh. Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Yeah, I don't know if Harper can recover.
He will.
Yeah, he's got some magic working, that's for sure.
And Kevin Nass, too quick that time.
Now he...
Set him up.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's not going to like this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's going to hurt.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that one.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Looks like this one's going to go in the champ's favor.
One more look at it.
Man,
we may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Okay. There he goes, crashing to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
three Tag Team Champions, Tucker Knight and Otis Dozovic. Heavy Machinery.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for